Here's my version of Erewhon's $15 tuna tabbouleh wrap. I used a mezzaluna to mince my veggies to make the quinoa tabbouleh, but a food processor works as well. Then you add olive oil, lemon juice, salt, quinoa, boom, done. To my version, I added hummus, then the tabbouleh, the canned tuna, feta, microgreens. Wrap it all up. And that's lunch.